In 2013, Wisconsin saw 341 million tons of freight, valued at more than $445 billion, moved by truck from, to, or through the state. The Wisconsin Department of Transportation aims to increase freight system efficiency and safety and streamline regulatory processes. A new technology is helping the department reach this goal by informing the freight community on truck parking availability.
In a national survey, 83% of truck drivers report they spend 30 minutes or more looking for truck parking. This causes them to park sometimes at unsafe or unauthorized locations. With the new Truck Parking Information Management System, also known as TPIMS, we are able to provide more efficient movement of goods, reduce fuel consumption and emissions by reducing the time truck drivers spend looking for parking. And lastly, decrease non-routine maintenance repairs on highway shoulders and ramps due to unauthorized parking.
The system is being outfitted at select rest areas and uses detection and video recognition devices to determine when authorized parking stalls are occupied. The information is then broadcasted to truck drivers through roadside signs, 511 Wisconsin, and third-party mobile applications.
We are excited to see the addition of the Wisconsin Interstates. Drivers out here every day run out of hours and need a safe place to park. It's great to have a facility like this. Planning that scheduled stop ahead of time, the driver can get in, get his rest he needs, stays under his hours of service, and stay safe.
To learn more about truck parking and its benefits, visit truckspark here.com.